He's been dubbed the Banksy of poetry, but this Meanwood hairdresser says the mysterious mail makes her day. She's one of several in Leeds who've started receiving handwritten poems, and all we know about the author is he goes by the name of Mark Jones and posts everything from Lancashire.
So the first poem is, "My best friend the robin sings to me each day. Although I've tried to understand, I don't know what he says. Maybe he's just happy, his song is never blue. I know that if you lend an ear, he'll sing one just for you. He'll sing to make you happy, to chase your blues away. My best friend the robin, hip hip hooray. Keep your chin up and keep smiling." And again on the reverse, "This poem has been handwritten by the composer Mark Jones."
Well, the poems have previously cropped up in salons across the UK, and Alexis says if the mysterious Mr. Jones ever reveals himself, she'd give him a free haircut.
I'd just say thank you for the lovely kind of uplifting poem and for choosing us for it to be sent to, because it has given all the kind of staff and the clients when they've read them a really kind of sense of a good mood and the more uplifting, and it's just something nice that someone's done, and we really do appreciate it.